Bishop. He will be there. Put your hands together, woman of God. Put your hands together. To ordain Bishop and House, Bishop of this ministry, Bishop Reverend Foster. Great God. Come on. Put your hands together. I'm at the beginning of this house. Come on, put your hands together. Sing the song that you know. Quicker than you are, moderator. Powerful moderator. Woman of God. Bishop. Rising candle, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. We have the Reverend Mothers of people here. We have our pastors, Pastor Ellis, Pastor Pinnacle. Praise the Lord, Pastor Junior. We are Junior, praise God. We have ministers in the house, Minister Johns, Minister Edwards. Praise the Lord. We have evangelists, deaconesses, missionaries, mothers. Our wonderful watch at the door, put your hand together, watch our missionary, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Our one says, friend and VIP guest, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Put your hand together, Lord. Praise the Lord, Pastor Simit over there. Praise the Lord. Turn the Bible quickly with me to 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 3 and 5 today. Just speak for the team. And everybody be reading the team and preaching from the team. Praise the Lord. I'm going to preach from the team, but I'm using a different scripture. Exodus chapter 14 and verse 1, verse 16. 14 is the team verse. Peace. Oh, I don't see home. Really home. Okay. Hold your peace and let the Lord fight for you. Amen. Praise the Lord. 1 Corinthians chapter 10, you find it, you say amen. May the Lord have a blessing upon his word. For thou, verse 3, 2 Corinthians 10, verse 3. My fault, 2 Corinthians 10, verse 3. For though we walk in the flesh, touch yourself. Yes, you walk in the flesh. We do not walk after the flesh. Hello. We do not do the things what the flesh do. And all the flesh would have done it in another way. All the flesh would have done it. We don't do it that way. Can I have the church with me? I'm going to teach. Praise the Lord. You need to understand that verse 4, for the weapon of our warfare are not carnal, but not simple. Can I have the church with me? I wanted the church when you hear it. Mighty. Aye. My God. Through God to the pulling on of shackles. Somebody praise the Lord. If you allow the Spirit to fight for you, if you allow to get out of your flesh and not doing all the flesh do it, and doing all the Spirit do it, every stronghold in your life, God can pull it down. Every stumbling block in your life, God can move.
Can we the warfare start? The warfare start in the spirit realms. If you can church will get me right now because it is.
If you can win it in the spirit realm, if you can win the case before it go before the judge. Can I have the church with me? Verse 1. And I, brethren, Paul speaking,